is. I think you need a new name, Joey.
I concur with your observation, Mr. Foster. What do you consider an appropriate sobriquet?
I'm gonna call you Ken.
That's wonderful news, sir. Tell me,
Barbie,
are there any memorable Kens in history?
I wonder.
A Ken whom I might seek to emulate?
All the Kens I can think of were dorks.
Splendid! It will be my mission in life to make the name Ken synonymous with dorks.